Hi, YouTubers. I'm Al Gracian from elbowpepper.com. Recycling is great, but upcycling is even better. Today, I'll show you how to turn this 105-count Clorox wipes container into a Kratkys hydroponic system for growing stuff like this. Never heard of Kratkys hydroponics before? Watch my video giving you a quick intro on the concept. Basically, though, this container can hold over 2 quarts of nutrient solution, more than enough to grow lettuce or other greens or herbs. Here's the basics of what you need to get growing. See the video description for links to everything you might need. And now for the fun part. Take your container and wash it very, very thoroughly. Using a utility knife, remove the lid cap. Then carefully cut a vertical incision along the inner lip at the center of the lid. Now you can take your 2-inch net cup and it should fit snugly into the center hole. Fill the container with nutrient solution, ensuring that the solution rises 1/4 to 1/2 of an inch above the bottom of the net cup. From here, you can drop in your preferred growing medium. It could be rock wool or rapid rooter plugs. Place your seeds. Select a good light source and go watch some videos on the Elbow Pepper YouTube channel. As your plants get large, be sure to keep an eye on the solution level. Before it runs out, harvest your plant and enjoy. This is by far my easiest, most versatile mini hydroponic system. We don't use these wipes very often, but when they do run out, we now have a way to repurpose the containers. Are there any upcycling ideas that you have used in your gardening? Share them in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed this info. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And as always, happy gardening.